ticket report. Once fall and it was for the World Wrestling Federation Hardcore Championship. The ranked in the company by Stacy Keebler, weighing at 310 pounds, Bubba Ray Dudley.
Bubba Ray and D-Von, the WWF Tag Team Champions, will defend the titles in Vengeance in 10 days against the winner of tonight's number one contenders match, Kane and the Big Show versus the Hardy Boys. But what about what we heard just a few moments ago, King? Mr. McMahon, wait a minute. Bubba Ray Dudley wasted a little time. Go to work on Rob Van Dam. Mr. McMahon has put Rob Van Dam into a match in 10 days and Vengeance on pay-per-view. RVD has to go one-on-one with the changed Undertaker.
You got that right, but I'm just wondering if there's going to be anything left of RVD. When Bubba Ray Dudley gets through with him.
Oh, what a shot that? By Bubba Ray Dudley. Man. Echoing throughout the Kansas Coliseum. What a night.
Ooh.
On SmackDown, still to come, William Regal, Stone Cold Steve Austin in a leather strap match. And King, we saw just a few moments ago what that leather strap can do.
Regal pulverizing Edge with that strap in the locker room area. Oh, look out, look out!
Rob Van Dam bouncing face first.
Did you see that?
Barricade.
Oh, my gosh! That's the only thing that can take my eyes off of Stacy Keebler.
This is illegal. False count anywhere. Bubba Ray Dudley could pin Rob Van Dam right outside the ring. Bubba Ray directing traffic in the Duchess of Dudleyville, hitting a steel chair to Bubba Ray. Perfectly legal in this matchup.
I'd like a chair.
Oh, look at this. Bubba Ray setting Rob Van Dam up. An RVD thrown halfway across the ring by Bubba Ray Dudley.
Well, this is going to make things easier for The Undertaker and Vengeance, I can assure you.
Well, what's this? Steel chair in the face?
Yeah, that's what it is.
Bubba Ray up to the second rope. Oh, this could finish Rob Van Dam off in a RVD. Moves out of the way.
Oh, that could finish off Bubba Ray.
Rob Van Dam is falling out of the graces with Mr. McMahon.
Oh, look out!
There!
Victory
off the head of Bubba Ray Dudley.
Wait a minute.
The cover. It's over. Rob Van Dam retains the title.
I can't believe it.
Here is your winner and still hardcore champion, Rob Van Dam.
RVD with a Van Daminator to Bubba Ray Dudley. RVD retains the hardcore title. Wait a minute.
What? What is this?
It's The Undertaker! The Undertaker who meets Rob Van Dam in Vengeance! What the hell's he doing out here?
He just rolled into the arena!
The change in The Undertaker on Raw Monday night as he forced Jim Ross to kiss Mr. McMahon's behind.
I still can't believe that, but
The Undertaker claiming he wants respect.
Look out!
Throwing RVD into the corner, and The Undertaker viciously picking apart Rob Van Dam.
RVD called cool and collected. He'll just have to beat The Undertaker again, and maybe that's why The Undertaker's upset.
RVD not showing The Undertaker any respect.
Oh, no.
That trash container tossed into the ring by The Undertaker. RVD just went through a hardcore match, and now The Undertaker's out here.
I think things are fixing to really get hardcore.
Oh, no. Not this. The Undertaker setting Rob Van Dam up. He's up high. It could be the last ride.
This is Vengeance right here.
Through a trash container.
Oh, man.
Rob Van Dam motionless in the ring. What has happened to The Undertaker?
What's happened to Rob Van Dam is the question. Is he still with us?
These fans booing The Undertaker.
Me and you, we gotta talk. You see, you got a lot to learn here if you wanna survive in the WWF. You got to learn how to respect authority. Now we're going to consider this your first lesson. At Vengeance, you'll graduate with honors. You and everybody else will respect me.
Bone-chilling words from The Undertaker. Will Rob Van Dam learn to respect authority when he meets The Undertaker at Vengeance? And King, check out the height of Rob Van Dam.
The last ride, courtesy of The Undertaker. Listen to this. Oh, my gosh.
What has gotten into The Undertaker?
A startling change. It's now seemingly all about respect. The Undertaker seems to crave it, seems to need it, and he plans to get respect from RVD and Vengeance.
Folks, coming up next, Kurt Angle claims he'll make an example of Edge. Will it happen? We'll find out. Angle, Edge, go one-on-one next on SmackDown. Moments ago, The Undertaker undergoing a startling metamorphosis, which began Monday, came to the ring and destroyed RVD.
It's all about respect. At least that's what The Undertaker says. He wants respect.
You and everybody else will respect me.